Crested black macaques are extremely intelligent and social animals and live in large family groups. There are 70 individuals in this troop, and Oogie has given them all names to help understand their complex web of relationships. There's a very strict hierarchy dominated by the alpha male. His name is Tarzan. He has exclusive access to all the females coming into season, and Oogie tells me he's fathered 14 infants. But Tarzan's position is never secure. In macaque society, the males migrate between troops, so Tarzan has to be constantly alert to potential threats from newcomers.
How long has he been the alpha?
He's been a family for a year.
A year? Mm-hmm. How long do they normally maintain that position?
Depends how the other males support him.
And is there always competition?
Yeah, for sure.
The females form the core of the group and never leave it. Their ranking system is even more rigid than the males, with each female inheriting her position from her mother. The alpha female is called Uhura. She is macaque aristocracy, from a long line of ruling females. But Uhura is a harsh leader. She dominates the other females by bullying their infants. After all these years, the monkeys are now used to being observed by Oogie. And I'm amazed how quickly they've accepted me into their company.